There's an injured rider lying on the inside of corner with no helmet and no red flag. Are race control asleep? MotoGP officials have come under fire after a Moto2 rider was run over and left exposed when the race was not halted in the wake of a horror incident at Filip Island on Sunday. Jorge Navarro and Simone Corsi crashed out in the opening laps, but the extent of situation only became clear as the race continued around the stricken Navarro and crash marshals. For more, stay connected. Thanks for watching.